All right, going to be taking a look at stock ticker symbol ARTH right now, currently traded at 76 cents. We're going to be watching for that volume to start picking up here again. So far with the volume, 66,000 shares so far today, with the average volume for the last 20 days have been about 245,000 shares. Breaking through 80 cents will put you guys back into the bullish territory. To be exact, I would be watching for a break of the 79.14, but we're going to call it 80 cents. 80 cents is going to be a little bit more of a flat level and a more of a bigger sign to break through. Right now, my personal opinion, you guys are sitting on this level of 76. That's going to be a support level. 75 is going to be the must hold to follow up underneath that. 75 is going to need to hold. 80 break is going to put you guys back into the bullish territory with this one. So right now, let's put in today's date, 10/17. Current trading price at 76 cents. We're going to put our resistance levels, like I said, in here. There's going to be a few. I can put one in between at 78. We're going to have one at 78. 78 and then 80 support levels, 76 and 75 down here right there at the bottom. A break of 80 would be bullish, and 75 is the must hold here, in my opinion. So a break of that 80 would be a bullish move, and the 75 is going to be a must hold here for ARTH. And again, if you're new, make sure you hit that like and subscribe. We'd appreciate it. And you can join us on our next live show at investorshangout.com/live. And I'll show you over here how to do that. Go over here to investorshangout.com and then click on live right there. That will bring you to the live show page where you can participate in our next live show with over 500 people currently watching right now. A lot of people watching. This is where you can bring your stock and have us take a look at it in live time. ARTH, like I said, hit that like button if you're new, and we'll see you on the next show.